到你这
Yeah, the bucket list thing turned into a barrage of people.
Yeah.
Nobody stops them out here.
Behind the
pergola. Yeah. Get the camera. Yeah, that's why I just start the parade. There were four or five people I'd seen at the shop, so hopefully. Got some good ones.
Oh, it's all good. I'm a happy man. Thank you. You went short. Thank you. I'm doing good a little more. Thank you for making this trip. That's what we think. We like to think. Thank you. Oh, you're next. Make it through. Hopefully, it's a little cooler at your wedding. Thank you. I appreciate you guys are coming up next. Got a little time.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Hey. Hugs. Thank you, brother.
Okay.
Thank you. Hey, thank you. Finally meet you. All right, now you gotta get in the shade. Thank you. Happy, happy day. Thank you. We both showed up and put on the boots for the hard part cylinder. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good to meet you too. Thank you. up next to you guys.
Yeah, I'm here. Nice. Yeah, we'll catch up soon, Alan.
Nice. We will.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Yes, we...
I know. I'm sorry.
No, I love it.
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we moved in together finally 6.5 years later. Alex and Devin moved along a little faster than me.
Everybody needs to go.
We take a big day without our personal attendance, Gordon Hannon and Rashida. Now, our first bride tonight coming down the walkway today is Shannon Hubbard. She is walking with groomsman Ryan Pastian. Shannon is joining us from Kansas City, and she and Alex were geology majors together in college. Ryan joins us from St. Louis and is Alex's brother. When Ryan first met Devin, all three of them went out to dinner, and Ryan had to pay because Devin is getting a cargo to work. Get out for Shannon and Ryan! Next is bridesmaid Brianna Corrin, alongside groomsman Logan Lansbury. Brianna and Alex are friends and sorority sisters. They danced together in college and both served as president of Sigma Kappa. Brianna joins us from Yule, Iowa. Logan is Devin's brother. Meanwhile, joining us from Sherman, Iowa. Raise the roof for Brianna and Logan. Now we have bridesmaid Abby Mitchell and groomsman Will Goodsby. Abby is from Glasgow, Missouri, and she and Alex are cousins. Will and Devin are friends and fraternity brothers. Devin and Alex live together for the first time on Will's farm alongside his goats, which they know both love very much. Will joins us from Marietta, Missouri. Clap your hands for Abby and Will! Here comes bridesmaid Bailey Lansbury along with groomsman Jeremy Smith. Bailey is Devin's sister, coming all the way from Sherman, Iowa. Jeremy is Devin's friend and fraternity brother from Cameron, Missouri. Devin and Jeremy share a unique love for history as they're both social studies teachers. Make it loud for Bailey and Jeremy. Joining us now is bridesmaid MC, escorted by groomsman Jeremy Crane. MC joins us from Kansas City. She and Alex are friends, sorority sisters, and share their love for rocks, as both were geology majors. Jeremy is also friends and fraternity brothers with Devin. He is here from Kansas City. Please clap your hands for MC and Jeremy. Peyton Davis. She is joined by our best man, Colton Corbin. Peyton from Glasgow, Missouri is Alex's sister. Colton and Devin are friends, fraternity brothers, and share a close bond from working together on the Corbin family farm for 7 summers. Colton came from Yule, Iowa tonight. Scream a shout for Peyton and Colton.
Thank you.
Thank you.